This is a recorded message to any Crimson Raiders in the area. Sanctuary has been targeted by 4 Hyperion spies masquerading as bandits. They're hiding out in Three Horns. Find them, kill them, and see if you can figure out why they're here.
Bullymong.
Rubbish name, isn't it? I'd like a better one before the almanac goes to print.
Serve some Bullymong bone piles, will you? I'll learn something about their diets and come up with a catchier name for the beasts.
I'm starving! I want to eat your babies!
Son, this might sting a bit.
Looking for... Hey, Roland's boys caught this Hyperion jerkbag trying to sneak into the city. Looks like they messed up his lungs. Dude needs surgery bad. Get over here. You're gonna be my operating assistant. All right, make a small incision just below the sternum. But be careful. We don't want to nick the coronary artery.
Close enough.
An iridium shard offer.
How many times I tell you idiots, you can't get slag powers by swallowing this stuff.
Well, that shard ain't no good in the black market. It isn't refined yet. You could probably take it to that Tannis lady.
As I've said, Roland, now that Jack has the vault key, it is only a matter of time until he opens the vault. Also, I require a new ventilator. This lab smells of bacon. Bacon is for sycophants and products of incest.
Other side of town. She's real into that iridium stuff when she ain't acting all hoity-toity because she's got... Come on back whenever you need some healing. Long as you ain't scared of a little tetanus anyways.
Guns! Glorious guns! I've always got new stock. Check back later.
Hey! I'm Minion! Over here! Your master commands you! You helped me reach Sanctuary, Minion, and for that, you deserve a reward! I have a secret stash hidden very, very far away from where I currently am!
What's underneath
you? I can perform a series of devious challenges! First, collect a few brown rocks for me, then defeat a badass skag, then pilfer the lost staff of Mount Shuler, then you shall bring me the head of the Destroyer of Worlds, and then you shall dance for my enjoyment! You didn't bring me what I asked for. I decided to let you use that stash to share weapons between my minions.
You know- know what can make a bullet hole that ain't a bullet? Because I freaking don't.
I've been seeing some confusing wounds coming from Three Horns. Head down there and find out what kind of weapon's causing them. An old rival of mine named Doc Mercy's using it. Don't let that name fool you. Unlike me, he's more interested in creating wounds and patching them up. Also, unlike me, he actually has a medical license.
Could I have a refund, please? This gun doesn't seem to work.
I don't know. Looks like it works to me. I've got a... Hey, Vault Hunter! If you're gonna be a part of the Crimson Raiders, you better know how... ...for weapons, don't you think? I've just got... ...straight up spanking new Malawan elemental weapons. Wanna help me test them out? Now, burn that Imperialist bastard like... Aha! Fire and flesh. Quite a nasty combination. Now, how about a shielded target? Imperial fascist thinks he's safe because he's got a shield. Take that, Jack lover! Yeah. A few good hits from a shock weapon will zap a sheep. Now water. Armored targets like these damned Hyperion robots can take a lot of damage. Unless you've got a corrosive. Now let's try out these new slag weapons. Slag is a bit more complex. If you slag your enemy, all non-slag damage will hurt even more. Here, slag this chump. Now that he's slagged, he should be easy enough to finish off. Switch to another weapon and hit him again. Great! The weapons work, and you're ready to take on Handsome Jack. Now, let's talk about your payment. If you want to purchase any elemental weapons like these, you could always buy some from your friendly neighborhood arms dealer.
I wish I... When I shoot people in the face, I don't...
Thank you. vanish.
Use those mounds to dispose of their refuse. That suggests a primate level intelligence. That's it! I shall call them primal beasts. I'll run it by my publishers. In the meantime, blow up some primal beasts with grenades, would you? See how the new name works for you.
Oh, my publisher despise primal beast. Bloody uncultured. All right, what about Theravolts? They're the most ferocious creatures I've ever seen, and I say that having watched the pressure rip my arm from its socket. Repressed memories, ho! Anyway, take the new name for a spin. Some of the Theravolts projectiles out in the air. See how that name thrills you. Trademarks. Ugh, sod it. I'm so sick of coming up with names for, you know what? Bonafart. all of defense rights for calling them bona fides now. Just kill a few of them or something. I don't care anymore. Says I can't call them bona fides. Polymon's not so bad after all. Come on back.
Rubbish, but I'll come up with something better before I look. Certainly. Huh.
Keep your mitts off my toy! Finders keepers, losers die!
Now what in the hell's he got? Looks like you found what's been perforating my clientele. Do me a solid and get that gun from him.
Greetings, badass.
See if you can't grab that weird-ass gun off him. I'll be damned. That's E-Tech. If I'm gonna treat people shot by E-Tech, I'm gonna need way more wounds to practice on. But now that you got Doc Mercy's E-Tech gun, why don't you test it out on the local bandits? So it looks like that gun uses iridium tech to turn bullets
into stuff. You've got an extra field! Leadership
is still! Damn, iridium is weird!
Huh.
Yours is dead!
Pluto's not
your planet! I am gonna make him
another island!
Mr. Scavagravel! Looking, I made finger beans out just for you! Just think, taking my hand!
Judging from this news angle, I took off one of my patients. It looks like all weapon manufacturers licensed E-Tech from Hyperion for their experimental guns. I guess that explains how Hyperion got so rich on iridium after the
battle. My whole life! Yes, no. Oh,
death. Stop looking at me!
Those bandits with that E-Tech gun, I've come to a medically sound conclusion. E-Tech is freaking dope. Come on back to you whenever you've gone out there.
Message begins.
The bloodshots are killing us!
Pre-recorded message ends.
Found the happy big motel, huh? Yeah, bloodshots wiped that place out, but good, after all, we kicked him out of sanctuary. You might be able to turn everything back on if you activate that steam pump. Oh man, the steam pumps ain't working either. I see your problem. And I'm gonna take this slow so as you can understand, right? That thing thing's broke as hell. Yeah, I better scavenge some replacement parts from the other pumps near the motel. Now, the valve you're looking for is way up at the tippy top of that pump. You have to climb your way up that thing like a snort happy redhead on a slag bin if you want to get at it. Some skag like turned off our steam pump. Perforate him! Oh, you got the steam thing! Cool! These pumps used to work on some other tank, but people complain, so they ain't all switched over. My remaining kidney, that pump right there still got a working capacitor. Just flip open the bolt case and grab that sucker up. Thing. Well, either way, let's plug that fucker in.
What was that speed bump that fell under my tires? Was that thing alive?
And the bounty board will be as juiced up as an Olympic athlete whose parents have unrealistically high expectations of him. Pump's ready to go, man! Just turn around and watch the sparks fly!
Thank you.
keyboard ought to be powered up now.
Hey, you! The Bloodshot's just crippled my last courier, Dino. I'll pay you if you mail these packages out quick enough. Grab the packages when you're ready to deliver them, kid.
Huh. here!
Got them, you need them. I always got guns you don't need.
Oh, right. I was supposed to be studying the effects of these E-Tech guns on bandits. Right now, it looks like if you shoot them a lot, they die. Oh, did I mention I don't have a medical license?
From me, if you want to live.